Dory Nipple.
And our biome is...
The Boreal Forest!
It's huge! The Boreal Forest can be pretty cold. The average temperature is from 5 to negative 5 degrees Celsius, as seen on the chart to the side.
It's cold. There are several lakes and bogs in the Boreal Forest due to the recession of glaciers.
There are also a lot of trees. After all, it is a forest.
The dominant plant life is the coniferous trees, moss, and lichen. These plants have many qualities that help them survive in the cold. The coniferous trees have thick, waxy needles that don't fall off for the winter. They have a small surface area that help them resist cold conditions and minimize water loss. Most of the lichen are legumes, which allow them to live in poor soil.
Wildlife are the bobcats. It has a thick coat to keep it warm throughout the winter.
Another that lives in this biome is horseshoe hare that sheds its brown coat that helps it blend in the fall for a white one that will help it hide in the winter.
The grizzly bear is another one of the animals living in the Boreal Forest. It has muscles that help it dig for plants to eat.
The porcupine also inhabits the Boreal Forest. Its quills protect it from predators like foxes and bobcats.
Moose are also there in the Boreal Forest. They adapted to eat aquatic plants.
In the map behind us, you will see that the Boreal Forest is pretty much a line that extends from North America to Eurasia.
The latitude generally varies from 50 to 60 degrees north.
One of the main renewable resources of this biome is trees, which of course can be used for paper and lumber.
Another main resource is water. We use water a lot in our everyday lives, like for drinking and cleaning.
Oil and natural gas are two non-renewable resources found in, well, more like under this biome.
Hey Dory, did you know that they are actually the biggest threat to the Boreal Forest today?
Well, we do have a high demand for fossil fuels, and I guess to some, that these forests look like the perfect place to get them.
Yeah, and global warming is another huge impact on the Boreal Forest, and us. With it getting warmer, certain animals who need the cold and the snow to survive won't be able to live there anymore.
Yeah, that's pretty sad. Also, we live on the coast, and sea levels will rise due to global warming. Eventually, if it doesn't stop, the whole state of New Jersey may be underwater.
But we aren't influencing it by using fossil fuels more than we need to. For example, if you live somewhere close, don't ask your parents to drive you, walk there, or ride your bike instead.
If we can find alternative fuels instead of fossil fuels, then we won't have to destroy this amazing biome to get what we need. ¶¶ missing a biome. Don't ruin it.
I'm Tori.
And I'm Dory.
See ya!
And they'll have nowhere else to live.
Yeah, it's really sad.
Tori. Hi, Dory. Rook!
Tori?
Dory? I'm right here.
Oh.